Save on beeswax candles and oil.
Thank you.
the lever to cool the metal. Remember, Alice, don't curse the darkness or the cold when you're in the library. Thank you.
Steady now. Gather your nerve. Jump to the first vent, then the next, and ride the currents up. Monsieur, a cat has 9 lives. I hope you have as many.
Presence here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot. You need. Well, strictly speaking, the Hatter needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you. negotiate. You can't reach me. No, not at all.
Come on.
temporary setback, a minor hindrance, a trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
The dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
Industry thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination, Alice. It's made the East End into a privy. Consider a simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Thank you.
Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead.
Its cage and the canary goes to sleep, Alice. Out like a snuffed candle. Sleeps the sleep of the just. Like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
Will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's being tossed into the boiling pot! Aha! That's it! I can feel it surging! Faster, my fine feathered friends! Don't stop now!
Thank you.
agents! You think that can stop us? The merest tribal. I'll be leaving now. You'll never catch me. Don't even try!
I've finished my work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye!
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whisper away, a way home to wonder who knows how to measure rules with a ruler.
Cruel rules.
Idiot. I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on.